You think you know me?
Situations.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example that proves Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
Structure made of 2,700 feet of chain link does not judge, but it punishes. It rewards evil and shows no mercy. It will not relent.
Only the men and women who have stepped inside this demonic structure know just how unrelenting it is. And there isn't a soul alive.
Here we go. Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Oh, what an elbow. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Big boot! Using the elbow as a weapon. Double axe handle! And he's heading back in. What grace! Float over into the...
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Plenty of fight left.
Seth Rollins returned in 2016 with the mantra, redesign, rebuild, reclaim. WWE superstars usually return from injury with determination, but with Rollins, it was almost a reinvention.
Focused attack on the back. Hit the mark with that one. Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
This could be it.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Too quick to catch him there.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Yet another counter.
like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Boom, knee drop right on target.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. No one is fully prepared for Hell in a Cell. He better brace for more.
DDT!
Spike.
Byron Rollins' comeback was directly tied to his injury. When an injury beats you instead of an opponent, you tend to focus on yourself instead of an enemy.
Yeah, but that focus paid off when Samoa Joe injured Seth's knee mere weeks before WrestleMania. That mantra showed when Rollins was able to recover and scored the biggest win of his career against Triple H.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24-7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
That's not going to do it. Clearly not enough damage done.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Chase Slayer is rolling.
Gets him with the counter.
With a quick kick out.
Can't keep him down with a move like that.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous pop there.
Great move by the Architect.
Big elbow.
Avoiding trouble there.
Now hooking him up.
Perfect drop kick.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack.
Great agility there.
Setting up.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
He's taken to the outside.
Rollins has him where he wants him. Into the...
Michael, that gives me meaning to have a seat.
Deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
He's stalking incoming.
Finds a way out.
Whoa, it's another reversal. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. vicious.
Rollins fans have
trying to go for it again.
That's a match-winning move.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. That could do it. And we are done here.
Oh, no, Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
That clock's ticking on the Kingslayer. Penny predicament.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, Paige!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicate some more time to doing homework on his opponents. There's a lot of notes you can take from tonight.
Hey, Seth Rollins is a true student of the game. That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments. Such a...
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
He's in trouble.